More slime. Good man. Clearly intentionally leaving a trail. Smart boy. Boy's got brains and grit. Michael! Mikey boy! He knows he's being followed. Lock this door. I think whatever spews this goop is following Michael. No turning back after this drop. Maybe through this fake elevator. All the cookies in my sleeve. That's enough, canned laughter for one lifetime. Thank you very much. It's like the lion, the witch, and the looking glass. Oh, wow. This is a God Spider soundstage. Kim Canaveral kicking eight-legged ass. Oh! All hail the God Spider. Animatronics, pyrotechnics, giant spiders, and sexy Kim Canaveral saving the day. The slime beast is in here somewhere too. The slime beast is in here somewhere too.
Here.
Me? Why are you here?
Me, I came to get... We're in trouble. Look out!
Stay back. I've got this covered. Or not.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Jolly good. That one was 90% guff, Chutney. Oh. You all right?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Hold the salad. We better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all a way out of here. But Emma can't budge without you.
She could do anything.
With you as a boy wonder. Stand by her side.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, mash, and gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mikey. Okay. Shortcut out of here. Life is nothing more than an illusion. It's like a poor actor who struts and worries for his hour on the stage, and then he's never heard from again.
Creeping on?
Someone else is alive.
Hello?
Can I afford to get distracted by errands of whimsy? Hello, you're through to Jacob. I'll be your Zompocalypse help advisor for this call.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
That hotel ain't the holiday destination it once was. Who is this?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them, Rav. He's a med student.
I don't do corpse retrieval. Although, if he's a walking corpse, I can put an end to that for you.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor, and he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Unique, eh? Okay. If Rav's alive, I'll find him. Thanks for calling the Zompocalypse Helpline. Out.